And we're learning more tonight about an alleged plot to blow up the headquarters of California's Democratic Party. Federal prosecutors say two suspects now charged used encrypted messaging apps to plan a series of attacks to avenge President Trump's defeat in the 2020 election. Authorities say the men, armed with machine guns and bombs, hoped to inspire a movement and reached out to an anti-government militia group for support.